Hi, I'm Dr. Priyanka Reddy, Medical Director, Founder, and Chief Dermatologist at the DNA Skin Clinic and Wellness Center. So how do we treat the hyperpigmentation of the face? So if there is a medical cause that is causing the facial hyperpigmentation, the first step would be to treat the medical condition. And once we know that there is no medical cause for your facial hyperpigmentation, then please consult your dermatologist. During the consultation, after a thorough facial analysis, the intensity of the pigment, the depth of the pigment will be analyzed and a proper treatment plan will be planned for you. So you might be advised to use some topical applications which has some skin lightening and brightening creams which can contain kojic acid, azelaic acid or tranexamic acid, etc. There are so many different molecules that will help in skin brightening. But please be safe while using these products. Always use these products on a dermatologist prescription because some products can contain a steroid or a hydroquinone which is not safe for your skin in the long run. And then we can plan some procedures like a skin polishing or microabrasion that deals with the superficial dead skin cells and helps in removing some of the tan. And there are some chemical peels which will also help in skin brightening. These chemical peels, depending upon the intensity and the depth of your pigment, will be suggested by the dermatologist. And then last but not the least, there are amazing and wonderful lasers that help in giving your bright, even skin tone. So there are lasers like Q-switch lasers and NDAG lasers which help in superficial skin rejuvenation as well as dealing with the deep pigment of your skin. And do not forget about the home care. Always apply your sunscreen when you're stepping out during the sunny hours of the day. Regularly exfoliate your skin so that you're taking out all the dead cells and superficial tan from your skin. Sugar or salt can act as a natural scrub agents. And use the products diligently. Never rush to a pharmacy and do not take suggestions from your friends or family. So please consult a dermatologist to know which product suits your skin best. Stay healthy, stay happy. We'll be right back.